Friends, now many of you know that my story was highlighted in President Bush's new book. And I've got to share the book with you, Out of Many One. And this incredible book, if you haven't had a chance to read it, you should go get yourself a copy. Those who have read it have told me that the stories highlighted are just incredible. And so you've also asked me when I was going to share my portrait that was painted by President Bush and what that experience was like. And I haven't had a chance to share all of that with you. I was waiting for the right moment, waiting for the right words. And up to this day, I don't have the right words for it. Meeting President Bush, it was just an incredible honor. I was nervous. My husband and I were just both nervous. We've always loved President Bush. I remember when we will go to Dallas, we'll drive there, we'll fly there. I'll go, well, wouldn't that be awesome to have a cup of coffee or tea with President Bush? But it felt like a dream that was never going to happen. Something, although I was a big fan, meeting him and having a cup of coffee was just not a thing. But 2020, President Bush invited us to meet up with him. And I was nervous. My husband was nervous meeting President Bush as well. But when we came into the room, it was First Lady and President Bush sitting there. And they got up and just gave us hugs. They just made us feel so comfortable. It made us feel like we're part of their family immediately. And it's that kind of love that you need in a leader. Somebody who's just gonna make you feel like you belong. And so again, I haven't had a chance to share the portrait because I didn't feel like I had the right words for it. I still don't, but today is the day. I have to get it done to tell you that it was an incredible experience. I come from a country where I was dehumanized for the person I was born to be. From being born in an ethnic group that I didn't choose to be born from, and dehumanized on a next level, called a snake, called cockroach, and all of the other stuff. But I really felt like what my parents taught me about human family is something like that stayed with me. And meeting President Bush felt that way, that we are part of this human family, that we are all together created in God's image. So knowing that he took some time to paint a picture of me is just weeks and months painting 43 people, including myself. It's one of the highest honor that I've ever received. So Mr. President, thank you so much. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for taking the time to humanize many of us, for these incredible people who come from, you know, leave everything and come to this country and want to give back, for you to sit and, you know, tell their stories is very much appreciated. So ta-da, guys, here we are. You can actually see a little bit of it. There goes a portrait you've been waiting for. Look how gorgeous this is. And it does have a signature from President Bush. Just to know that he took time to do this almost brings me into tears. So again, I'm very grateful, very honored, but I wanted to share with all of you because you've been asking, and I also wanted to do this because I really feel like it's something that I'm going to cherish for the rest of my life. Again, Mr. President, thank you from the bottom of my heart for having a heart that sees all of us as part of the kingdom family. God is family. Thank you.